tightrope without a circus net. Popping Percocet, I'm a nervous wreck. I deserve respect, but I work a sweat for this worthless check. I'm about to burst this tech and somebody to reverse this debt. Minimum wage got my adrenaline caged, full of venom and rage, especially when I'm engaged and my daughter's down to her last diaper. It's got my ass hyper, I pray that God answers. Maybe I'll ask nicer, watching ballers while they flossing and they pathfinders. These overnight stars becoming autograph signers. We all long to blow up and leave the past behind us, along with the small fries and average half pinters. But player haters turning bitch like they have vaginas, cause we see them dollar signs and let the cash blind us. Money or brainwash, you leave your ass mindless. When snakes slither in the grass spineless.
Let's rock bottles, life makes you mad enough to kill.
Let's rock bottles,
you want something bad enough to steal.
Let's rock bottles,
you feel like you've had it up to here, cause you're mad enough to scream, but you're sad enough to tear.
Let's rock bottles,
this life makes you mad enough to kill.
Let's rock bottles,
you want something bad enough to steal.
Let's rock bottles,
you feel like you've had it up to here, cause you're mad enough to scream.
Full of empty promises and broken dreams. I'm hoping things look up, but there ain't no job openings. I feel discouraged, hungry and malnourished. Living in this house with no furnace, unfurnished. And I'm sick of working dead end jobs with lame pay. And I'm tired of being hired and fired the same day. But fuck it, if you know the rules to the gameplay. Cause when we die, we know we all going the same way. Cause it's cool to be the player, but it sucks to be the fan. When all you need is rocks to be the man, plus a luxury sedan. I'm comfortable and roomy in a six, but they threw me in the mix with all these gloomy lunatics to walk around depressed and smoke a pound of cess a day. And yesterday went by so quick it seems like it was yesterday. My daughter wants to throw the ball, but I'm too stressed to play. Live half my life and throw the rest away.
That's rock bottom. This life makes you mad enough to kill.
That's rock bottom.
You want something bad enough to steal.
That's rock bottom.
You feel like you've had enough to hear, cause you're mad enough to scream, but you're sad enough to tear.
That's rock bottom.
This life makes you mad enough to kill.
That's rock bottom.
You want something bad enough to steal.
That's rock bottom.
You feel like you've had enough to hear, cause you're mad enough to scream, but you're sad enough to tear.
There's people that love me and people that hate me, but it's the evil that made me. This backstabbing, deceitful and shady. I want the money, the women, the fortune and fame. That means I end up burning in hell, scorching in flame. That means I'm stealing your checkbook and forging your name. This lifetime bliss for eternal torture and pain. Cause right now, I feel like I just hit the rock bottom. I got problems, now everybody on my block's got them. I'm screaming like them two cops when Tupac shot them. Holding two blocks, hope your doors got new locks on them. My daughter's feet ain't got no shoes or socks on them. And the rings you're wearing look like they got a few rocks on them. And while you flaunt them, I could be taking them to shops to pawn them. I got a couple of rings and a brand new watch, you want them? Cause I ain't never went gold off one song. I'm running up on someone's lawn with guns drawn.
That's rock bottom, this life makes you mad enough to
kill. That's rock bottom,
you want something bad enough to steal.
That's rock bottom,
you feel like you've had enough to hear, cause you're mad enough to scream, but you're sad enough to tear.
That's rock bottom,
this life makes you mad enough to kill.
That's rock bottom,
you want something bad enough to steal.
That's rock bottom,
you feel like you've had enough to hear, cause you're mad enough to scream, but you're sad enough to tear.
That's rock bottom.
Scalpel.
Hair.
Sponge.
Hair.
Wait. He's convulsing. He's convulsing. We're gonna have to shock him.
Oh my God.
We're gonna have to shock him.
These are the results of 1,000 electric volts. A neck with bolts.
Nurse, we're losing him. Check the pulse.
A kid who refused to respect adults. Wore spectacles with tape frames and a freckled nose. A corny looking white boy, scorny and always ornery. Cause I was always sick of brawny bullies picking on me. And I might snatch. One day just like that, I decided to strike back. And flattened every tire on the bike rack. My first day in junior high, this kid said,
it's you and I, 3 o'clock sharp, this afternoon you die.
I looked at my watch, it was 1:20.
I already gave you my lunch money, what more do you want from me?
He said, don't try to run from me, you just make it worse. My palms were sweaty and I started to shake it first. Something told me,
try to fake a stomach ache, it worse.
I screamed,
ow, my appendix feel like they get burst. Teacher, teacher, quick, I need a naked nurse.
What's the matter?
I don't know, my leg, it hurts.
Hey, I thought you said it was your tummy.
Oh, I mean it is, but I also got a bum knee.
Mr. Mathers, the fun and games are over. And just for that stunt, you're gonna get some extra homework.
But don't you wanna give me after school detention?
Nah, that bully wants to beat your ass and I'ma let
brain
him.
Brain damage, ever since the day I was born. Drugs, what they used to say I was on. They say I never knew which way I was going, but everywhere I go they keep playing my song.
Brain damage,
ever since the day I was born. Drugs, what they used to say I was on. They say I never knew which way I was going, but everywhere I go they keep playing my song.
Brain damage.
Way before my baby daughter Haley, I was harassed daily by this fat kid named D'Angelo Bailey. An 8th grader who acted obnoxious, cause his father boxed us. So every day he'd shove me in the lockers. One day he came in the bathroom while I was pissing and had me in the position to beat me into submission. He banged my head against the urinal till he broke my nose. Soaked my clothes in blood, grabbed me and choked my throat. tried to plead and tell him we shouldn't be, but he just wouldn't leave. He kept choking me and I couldn't breathe. He looked at me and said,
"You wanna die, honky?"
The principal walked in and started helping him stomp me. I made him think they beat me to death, holding my breath for like 5 minutes before they finally left. Then I got up and ran to the janitor's storage booth, kicked the door loose and ripped out the foreign screws. Grabbed some sharp objects, brooms and foreign tools. This is for every time you took my orange juice. I stole my seat in the lunchroom and drank my chocolate milk. Every time you tipped my tray and it dropped and spilled. I'm getting you back, bully, now once and for good. I cocked the boomstick back and swung hard as I could and beat him over the head with it till I broke the wood. Knocked him down and stood on his chest with 1 foot. Made it home later that same day. Started reading the comic and suddenly everything became gray. I couldn't even see what I was trying to read. I went deaf and my left ear started to bleed. My mother started screaming,
"What are you on, drugs? Look at you, you're getting blood all over my rug."
She beat me over the head with the remote control. Opened a hole and my whole brain fell out of my skull. I picked it up and screamed,
"Look, bitch, what have you done? Oh my god, I'm sorry, son."
"Shut up, you cunt," I said, "fuck it." Took it and stuck it back up in my head. Then I sewed it shut and put a couple of screws in my neck.
Brain damage ever since the day I was born. Drugs, what they used to say I was on. They say I never knew which way I was going, but everywhere I go they keep playing my song.
Brain damage
ever since the day I was born. Drugs, what they used to say I was on. They say I never knew which way I was going, but everywhere I go they keep playing my song.